fight. Geras wins. Geras wins. Brutality. Geras wins. Brutality. Geras wins. Fatality. Gearus wins. Test your might. Excellent. Fight. Kung Lao. Yeah! fighting. Geerus wins. Finish her! Fatality. Geerus wins. Excellent. Scorpion. Brutality. Geerus wins. Ambush. finisher. Scorpion. Scorpion wins. Sub-Zero. Scorpion wins. Scorpion wins. Test your might. Excellent. Scorpion wins. Scorpion wins. Fight.
Fight!
Fatality. Scorpion wins. Scorpion wins. Scorpion wins. Thank you. Ambush. Scorpion wins. Rain. Scorpion.
Yeah!
Excellent. Scorpion. Finish him! Scorpion wins. Scorpion wins. Fatality. Scorpion wins. Sub-Zero. Scorpion. Sub-Zero wins. Fight. Sub-Zero wins. Test your might. Excellent. Fight.
Over and done. What a Lin Kuei.
Brutality. Sub-Zero wins. Fight.
Come on.
Fatality. Sub-Zero wins. Superb. Sub-Zero wins.
Denied his family, his clan, and now his vengeance, Scorpion blazes with demonic fury. He will inflict it on all of his tormentors.
Sub-Zero wins. Finish him! Fatality. Sub-Zero wins. Flawless victory. Survive. Test your might. Excellent. Zero wins.
Even though defeated, Scorpion remained consumed by rage. He was a clear and present danger to all timelines. But I knew that it would take compassion, not combat, to calm his fury. Using the hourglass, I found a timeline that Scorpion could not. One which had an unattached Harumi. This Harumi is unlike any other. Having lost her Hanzo to that timeline's Quan Chi, it is she who has become Scorpion. Bonding over their shared grief, Hanzo and Harumi join forces to defeat evil in her timeline. It is not just Quan Chi who should fear these Scorpion's stings.